Waka, what's up you guys? Atari House OG Nation over here bringing you another vlog. On today's vlog, you can see it's very quiet. It's 5:20 in the morning. It's Dallas Pearson, Logan Hutchins, and special guest Riley Mossauer. We're doing the Grouse grind, followed by the Crown Mountain hike. Should be good. We're at Marilyn Monroe's house right now.
The
current time is 7 minutes till six, and we came across an ugly realization. Our special guest, Riley Mossauer, we realized he only has enough money for transit fees. He doesn't have any money, so he can't really come anymore, but it was a huge letdown. You'll be seeing him in other videos for sure. For now, though, take care, Riley. Before we actually start it,
let's get in the bus and go over
this. Pretty crazy we're not seeing A&W right now, eh? Focus, you piece of crap. Whoa, this is like a Pink Floyd concert.
Yeah, it's like all artsy and crap.
Hey, let's all go to A&W. Yeah, we're not going to A&W. Hey, you know what? That was fun. I've been filming an indoor this whole time. Look what happens to the color now. Ready? Now it looks so much better. That looks not as good. This looks much more natural.
Alrighty.
Halloween is not here.
2 months.
We got 2 months left. You guys, get your facts right. Clouds will clear up later. So he didn't lose his ticket like last time.
Dallas forgot his ticket. Where was it?
Washroom.
No way.
But he has to go to the washroom. It's really tense.
You're what?
This is like some underground area of like Lindsdale. The guy like locked us out for some reason.
Deals with the Hells Angels.
That's bad. So bad.
Well, as you can see, we're now in a Grouse Mountain area. With all these school kids.
We need to go parking lot walking. D over here.
Parking lot D. We are here. And apparently, yeah, the entrance looks like it's right here. So we gotta walk here to here. So here's our map. The gates are right there. And it says right here, straight up 2.5 kilometers and average 1.5 to 2 hours. Our current time is 9:15, so that'll put us at around 11 o'clock, 11:15.
That beginning was a little bit more gnarly.
All right, Logan estimates 2.4 kilometers left to go.
Ooh.
Yeah. So you've heard about being aware of hikers, but wow, that's a big sign. Dallas is like freaking out. Logan's still down there. He shouldn't have had that coffee. He's not feeling so good. And I'm just being myself right now.
I'm fine.
Dallas is long gone. A lot of people overtaking. Feeling pretty tired. Logan's still down there somewhere. Oh boy. Halfway mark down there. Dallas is up there right now. I haven't seen Logan in a long time now. At least half an hour or something like that. Beginning to get a view of the bottom area. We're getting pretty high. Just past the three quarters. Dallas is somewhere up there, probably at the top by now. pretty steep, as you can see. Logan is still nowhere to be seen. Maybe he's down there. Oh my god, that's Logan. Well, there's the top right there. As you can see, can't go back down. Yeah, check that out. Logan's right behind me. But you know what? That is actually really exhausting. That was over 1,000 meters. I doubt we'll be getting to Crown Mountain. That might be for a different time. Not sure if you can see that, but my backpack's kind of soaked. Great view, by the way. We're wherever we are right now.
Top of Grouse Mountain.
Top of Grouse Mountain, that's all that matters. I'm gonna call Dallas and see where he's at.
Alex, tell me who these are you're trying to eat earlier.
Oh, the peanuts? I had like five big handfuls. It looks like we might be clearing up a little bit.
That was fun, honestly.
That was good. It's quite a workout. It's just some sort of design feature. This glass, I mean, it's really good because it doesn't stop your view at all, but that looks really unsafe. Okay. It's the eye of the wind I was telling you about over there. That's a poster for it. I don't know what's happening here. And we're now following the bear prints over to the grizzlies. Really gotta watch out for these grizzlies on Grouse Mountain.
No calculator. Basically what you do is you do like the whole numbers and then you add a zero to whatever you have left over. And you kinda like hikes that every single day to get back home.
So this is like some guy's cabin up there. Oh, no, some. Watch out.
Look, the stage is right there.
What the hell is this? Beaver tails. Check out this. How big you would look like next to a bear. I'm about the size of a black bear. We gotta follow the bear tracks. Dude, Logan, is that a grizzly bear?
I get them.
Dude,
down
that's huge.
Is that one of the
bears? Oh, yeah.
And then I do a little bit more.
I don't know, I don't think it likes honey. All right, here we are at the top of Grouse Mountain. Officially summited it now.
No.
Yeah, I know, we did. So there was just a little thing we wrote for search and rescue back over there, talking about our time of leaving, our phone numbers and contact relations in case something goes bad. They say it'll take about 4 to 6 hours to complete this. So yeah, hoping for the best. Huh. Alright, so we came across this, looks like a zip line sort of thing. We're gonna take a little break. You took a few people's photos?
Yeah, I offered them. Oh, thank you very much. They offered me chocolate.
We'd want to take a photo in front of like a bunch of clouds. Kind of disappointing. This is Dam Mountain right here. We're just gonna go around it to Crown Mountain. Current time is 10 minutes to 1. And you can see Grouse Mountain right here. This is where we started. And currently here, and if you look, solid halfway. We got some scrambling about to happen, so we're gonna have some water. These routes are for experienced hikers only. We're experienced hikers. You know, like this is like our fourth hike if we consider Grouse Mountain to be our third. We met some pretty cool people over there that'll probably take a picture at the top. I'm not sure if you can make that out, but that's the top right there, about 500 meters up. We just finished like Crown Pass, really steep, really scary. Did a lot of scrambling with like chains and rocks and boulders. So yeah, that's why you didn't see me film that. That's about 500 meters, I'd say. And yeah, it's pretty sheer down. This is actually pretty crazy. Some proper mountain hiking going on right here. I think this is the most I've actually eaten. I've eaten a proper diet, and that's why I'm still doing okay. So I'm walking up here, right? Dallas is over there, and you wouldn't want to take a tumble down, eh? I mean, what the hell? That's a deep valley, eh? It's got some sort of spaceship down there too. It's kind of foggy, but you can see it. You can see that we're not at the top yet. We're just taking a little break before the final ascent. Got another orange juice going on here. The sun's come up. And the mountain just gets higher and higher. I had to be careful over there. Gotta be real careful down there. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the top right there. Pretty windy. It's kind of scary. Long way down.
Wow. Look at that, it even cleared up for us. And oh, what's that? Waka waka, what's up you guys? Atari Alex Association bringing you another vlog. On today's vlog, I stumbled upon a bottle of mace. The people that took our thumbnail photo back there must have left it. I don't want to really chase them down. I want to stay up here for a little bit. So yeah, we have a can of mace down. How well did I sleep? Yeah, no. I didn't sleep that well. Yeah, I guess you guys didn't know about this, but yeah, we had a good time with Dallas the night before.
Dude,
had a party.
Mixed. I like him, but he's like different.
And now for something I've always wanted to do. I can totally hear that, but I'm not sure if the camera can pick it up. That mountain over there and coming back in that amount of time. Let's try the horn from here. Oh, that one had a bunch. Dude, did you hear that, how long that went on for? The storm clouds coming in.
You're like above the rain. And
Alex's dinner is right here.
Okay, this is what Dallas did. We forgot a can opener this time. I gotta have some tuna. Step aside.
Oh, check that. Boom, boom, boom. Right up there.
See that?
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, getting to more important matters.
How are you supposed to get in this one?
I know, right? Alright, well, the current time is 6 minutes to 3:30, and we are packing up and making our way back down. So Dallas and Logan, being Dallas and Logan, packed up and left before me, but look, Dallas left his drink, left a bag of garbage, and the peanuts. I'm not gonna fit all that into my bag, I can't. And they don't even wait for me. Jerks. It is pretty steep on the way down. Not nearly there yet, but once we get down to the bottom of the valley, we gotta go right back up. Well, things are looking grim. Dallas has moved on. Logan's sitting back. I'm so tired, I feel like I'm drunk. Current time is 5 o'clock and we're still climbing up. Oh, Logan. Dude. I guess he's done his rest. Oh, that's a good sign. And also Dallas is here, that's always a good sign. Alpine Trail. We figured we've tortured ourselves quite a bit today, so we might as well torture ourselves some more. So, we're here. And Little Go Mountain is there. We passed by it, and now we're gonna summit it. Oh, I'm just checking out my Band-Aid right here. I've had it for about 4 days now, and after this hike, you know, it's still in pretty good condition. It's got some dirt and stuff, but it's pretty good. Interesting story behind that. I think I can just show you a video.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, that's what happened. And now we're going to go up Little Go Mountain. Logan must be in a lot of pain. Because, Logan, it's right here, man! Poor Logan. Oh, well. At least I get to enjoy it. Well, not bad. Beware the bear. So that was just Little Go Mountain over there. Pretty cool. Not bad. And me and Dallas, the real man on this journey. Yeah, that wasn't the summit of Little Goat, this is actually the summit. But this one doesn't have as nice of a view. What we thought was the Dam Mountain Trail, but it's actually the Alpine Trail. So that tells me it's a sign that we are 3.3 kilometers away, and we have a half an hour before 6. And so yeah, sure enough, we've gone on 4 mountains today. Wow. Well, we've essentially finished the Alpine Trail. We went by that observatory, went and saw earlier. No sign of Logan yet. We're hoping that he's waiting for us on Grouse Mountain.
So the sky's cleared up because I can see the observatory now. Which is pretty cool. But that is pretty cool too. The Alpine Trail is finished. We're now on the big road that brought us over there in the first place. And yeah, there's me and Dallas still, and still no sign of Logan. And over there, we can just see the building that we first went into when we finished the Grouse grind. It's not bad. I mean, nowhere near as impressive as the Crown Mountain view. Dallas is gonna investigate on this grizzly. Hello. Hello. Current time, 6:30. Me and Dallas, I'll be honest, we were kind of taking our time at the end there. But yeah, apparently Logan is at the cafe place and he's been there for the past 20 minutes. As I can see, we're at a restaurant right now. It's called Altitudes. Got a nice view. And I'm gonna have the steak. So I had myself this steak with mashed potatoes, chili. In so much pain.
Disgusting, that's toothpaste.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is actually, I'm gonna throw up.
This is good.
I'm not eating.
I am.
Bamboo.
Pretty
well.
Is
that
like,
do you
want one?
No, I do.
Yes,
not.
You do.
No,
yes.
I do not.
We all have one.
Okay, my other option was something or other.
Sure.
You know what? I think you purposely.
No, I didn't. What?
They're all bad.
They're all bad.
Hello, you guys. We're on the Honka bus, C bus now. Get a great view out there, the back of Logan's head. Yeah. That's the end of North Vancouver. Beginning of a new world. Oh. So, vlog update. That's Canada Place right there, where we got our stuff. We're going back for some reason, I don't know why. Dallas is tired, Logan's tired, I'm tired, and I think we're going home. King George right now. And yeah, we're going over to the bus stop, 502 or 503. Boat time. Like 15 minutes behind schedule, but we're still here. Nice hour and a half drive back. And so is the parting of our first chipmunk. Theodore will leave us.
Next stop, 200 Street.
Theodore, what are your final words?
It was a great time.
Great time.
Great time.
Dropped off the last of the chipmunks. Heading away home again. The almighty, powerful Dave is driving us, the Mr. Father. Great hike, very tired, gonna enjoy some nice sleep. Good night.